Good afternoon. Dr. G.V. Ramaraju is not available today, so that's why I am presenting on behalf of Media Lab Asia. My name is Rishikesh Patankar, and I am a senior research scientist in Media Lab Asia. Media Lab Asia, most of you will be knowing, is a non-profit company of Department of Electronics and Information Technology, Ministry of Communications and IT, Government of India. We are basically chair. The board is chaired by Honorable Minister of Communications and IT. Then our mission is to bring the ICTs to the common man. We are working in the areas of education, empowerment of disabled, primary healthcare, and livelihood enhancement. We are working in collaboration with NGOs, universities, industry, as well as other research institutions like majorly IITs. We are doing multidisciplinary R&D, basically development as well as deployment of technologies. Recently, National E-Governance Division, that is NEGD, and IT Research Academy, the two divisions are now under control of Media Lab Asia. Next slide. Yeah. Today, I'm here to present our application called Bal Shiksha. It's basically a multimedia primary pre-primary teachers resource kit. It contains pre-primary content inside it. The web access is www.balshiksha.in, and we also have a web access on this URL. Next slide. Yeah, it's basically a pre-primary teachers resource kit for teachers and parents. So the parents as well as teachers of the pre-primary students can use this as a tool to teach their small children. The system is categorized into four levels: playgroup, pre-nursery, lower KG, and upper KG. It is basically modular. You can put some content from lower KG into upper KG. Like that, you can play with the content. This is basically age group 4 to 6. Then topics in this content is reading and pattern writing of alphabets, then introduction to articles, visual vocabulary, lot of nursery rhymes, stories, lot of general knowledge concepts are given. Then recognition part, colors, pictures, shapes, evaluation tests are there. There is visualization of different activities, etc. Lot of content which a teacher on its own can also put onto this system. We have an admin login through which you can add more content to this. So you have videos, audios, lot of animation into it. Then there are a lot of games available to it. Then in the pre-primary or maybe the play schools, there's a lot of printouts which are given to the students. So this application will be very helpful there, because all these printouts can be taken from the system very easily. You like dotted lines and all that can be done through this application. A lot of lessons on IQ, then vocabulary, games are available. This is a very basic architecture, user interfaces. Then you have the module selection. Then you have the lessons, examples, and we have a database. So basically, this application is available in three formats. One is the WAP site. You can access through GPRS. One is a mobile app that is developed in J2ME. You can install this app onto your mobile phone. It supports series 40 and series 60 Nokia mobile phones. And the WAP app can be accessed through the browser of any mobile phone. Then we also have a web portal for this. So all the content is also available on the portal. So this is the various modules which are available. I have already covered. Next, please. Yeah, this is the basic screenshots. This is the WAP screenshot for playgroup, pre-nursery, lower KG, upper KG. This application is also available in Hindi, so you can see the Hindi interface as well. This basic login password screen. Then if you go into the playgroup, you will find different concepts like English, oral, maths, activities, concepts, general knowledge, rhymes, etc. Then alphabet reading with capital letters, like that you can browse through the whole content. Next, please. This is how the screenshot will look. This is basically a J2ME application. So you will find Pravesh, Madad, about us, and exit. Then you move to the next screen, then to the next, so that you can browse on the mobile phone. These are some of the sample videos which are available on the mobile phone. We have used Flex and Flash to develop this content. This is one more screenshot. Thank you very much. Any questions? Sorry? Content right now is, we have copyright on that content, but we are working with Ministry of Women and Child Development actually. So we are talking with them. We'll be shortly doing a small pilot in Anganwadis. Anganwadis are small training centers for primary children run by Ministry of Women and Child Development. So we will be doing a small pilot in Delhi shortly.
Who do you sell to?
Sorry?
Who do you sell to? Do schools buy this? Do parents buy this? Who buys this?
Yeah, parents and play schools can buy this.
And so they pay you for this?
Yeah, we have not come out with a payment model actually. We'll be shortly doing the expression of interest to basically deploy this application for the mobile phone. For the web application, we have already done a lot of pilots.
So as I see, it's a purely funded project, which you would typically fund it across deployment in all the
yes,
schools.
This was, yeah, this was done with CDEC Pune.
Okay.
And we have done it. Now we are basically deploying it in the government. Otherwise, also we'll be doing deployment in private schools as well. But that business model we need to develop. We have not still developed it.
How has been the initial experience of the people who have used it?
Yeah, initial experience is good. There's positive feedback from Anganwadi teachers as well as they want to do a testing of this application, like the, something called a CLTC done by Ministry of Women and Child Development, where they do a pre-test, mid-test and post-test to identify what is the impact of these kind of content on students.
Any other question? I see a question there.
Yes, sir. Sir, actually, in the Anganwadi, there will be a different scenario. There will be a LCD TV. There will be a computer or maybe a mobile phone will be given to them. And the Anganwadi worker will use this as a tool to teach in the Anganwadi. So government will be giving, in the pilot, government will be giving LCD as well as computer or a mobile phone. Thank you very much.
Thanks.